Ernie is somebody who has the virtue of saying exactly what he believes, great authenticity, great passion, and is fearless. Bernie served on the Veterans Committee and got bills done. I think people are ready for a call to action. They want honest leadership who cares about them. They want somebody who's going to fight for them. And they will find it in Bernie. That's right, feel the burn.
Now, if Bernie Sanders never said he was a Democratic Socialist, based on what he's saying, people wouldn't be calling him a Democratic Socialist. That's how he characterizes himself in sort of European terms, the Democratic Socialist parties in Europe. But why is she
having trouble?
Well, I think that Bernie is speaking to a yearning that is deep and real, and he has credibility on it. And that is the absolute enormous concentration of wealth in a small group of people, with the middle class now being able to be shown being left out. There used to be a basic bargain. If you contributed to the profitability of an enterprise, you got to share in the profit. That's been broken. Productivity's up, wages are stagnant.
But Hillary's talking about that as well.
Well, it's relatively new for Hillary to talk about that. Hillary's focus has been on other things up to now, and that's been Bernie's. No one questions Bernie's authenticity on those issues.
And they question hers, you think?
Well, I think they question everybody's who hasn't been talking about it all along. But I think she's come forward with some really, really thoughtful approaches to deal with the issue. But I just think, and look, you know, everybody, you know, it's the old thing. Everybody wants to be the favorite. No one wants to be the prohibitive favorite. Mm-hmm. And so it was an awful high bar for her to meet, that she was the absolute prohibitive favorite. I never thought she was a prohibitive favorite. I don't think she ever thought she was a prohibitive favorite. So I think it's, you know, everything's sort of coming down to earth, just settling in. But it's not over.